Welcome everyone, it's Vapor Strigamar. It's time for some more Raid Shadow Legends. I don't know why I got an Endurance Glyph, but okay. Let's do the dailies. It just so happens that I gotta deal with the thing. Well, of course it's the Spirit Keep that donates. Of course it is. Of course it is. And the frag's open. This up. Gonna do her damage dealer. How about him? Her. We still got to improve her, obviously. Every day we gotta keep these up. Gotta keep these bars up. Because the thing is, do this for a reason. Ranger Swagger. Hoping that does something. Apothecary is going to be a nuisance. As per usual. Crit him with that. You've got to be kidding me. Got to be kidding me. Why won't this guy die already? It's so annoying. He's resisting everything. How much resist do you have, sir? This is so annoying. Apothecary. How did I not kill him? Finally. Jeez. That was so messy. Dead. Oh, look, I don't... Please. Please spare me that. Okay, let's try this, because I've got to do some arena. I'm really afraid of the Genbo. Because Genbo is really scary. Come on, kill the Genbo, please. Please kill the Genbo. Please kill the Genbo. I don't want the Genbo to live. Okay, screwed, I don't want to continue anymore because we didn't kill the Genbo. That's gonna take an eternity. I don't want to do that. That's going to suck. Oh, that sucks even more. Explosion. I can't move. Freaking a pot sucker is too fast. Whatever. Can we get some easier players in here, please? Why is everything too hard? Let's try some of these solo battles. It's still gonna be rough. Cause he's gonna hurt. That guy's also gonna hurt like nuts. Like, all these suckers are gonna hurt like crazy. Like this guy, I don't like to say this, but he's gonna hurt. I expected that. That's what I expected. Actually, he just chain killed us. Alright. Good to know. I want to get demoted anyway. I don't need people this OP. I don't. Don't need someone so OP with their crit gear to literally just do like 50k damage a time. It's so bullshit. What the hell is that? Like, he didn't even do decreased defense! He just straight up one-shot everyone. Like, legitimately, he just one-shot everyone. I think he just got high quality savage gear, dressed him in it, and said, screw it, and I'll kill everyone. And it works. That's what I think. What's that damage? I've only seen that. Try this. I don't know what's gonna happen, but let's try it anyway. Good sign. Not great. Not get the most OP crap heads on the planet, please, game. Please. Okay, we've got a taker. We'll take this guy. Literally, this is like my best option right here. Literally my best option. Until I like find better crit. Alright, good. Finally, someone I can actually fight that won't absolutely one-sidedly destroy me. It's wonderful. Summon 3 champs. How about we summon 10? fact upgrade tabs on who. Okay. I'll take that. I'll take it. Drekstar, all right. Man, I might as well try it. I doubt I win. It's worth a shot. It's worth a shot. Worth a shot. Do this the hard way. To be a permanent stun. And I never get a turn. One day, I might be able to make something like this. Yep, this is what Arena's turned into. Pain. Lots of pain. Let's attempt it. Okay, apparently they're not as quick, which may give me a way in. Okay, good. I figured they were gonna hurt. There we go. We did something. Ah, Arena is so frustrating lately. Okay, so where do I want to go first? Probably for Skinwalker's faction, right? So we got these three. We have to decide who I want to get rid of. So we're going to have to get rid of him. Maybe these two. XP boost ran out a while back. So I have to wait for it. Back again if I want any more XP. I'm choosing this stage because I want something from this stage. That's why. I'm not doing this randomly. I'm doing this because I know that this stage alone has a lot for me. That's why I know. Because I know this stage has great things in it. Like graybeards. I want a graybeard. That I'm trying to fish for. Granted, I don't think I'll get one. But sure. My problem right now goes like this. Even if, let's say, for the sake of argument, that we get this level 4. It's still gonna be a while before I make up my mind on who it's really going to go for. And yes, no, I did use a lot of try to get those arena missions done. Still don't understand why the game will try to give me a graveyard. Do I have to grind that? I've played a lot of campaign today already. But no, the game's mostly about campaign anyway. I have to probably grind Fire Knight and Savage gear, honestly. because I need to equip at least one of my nukers with Savage in some part of their ear. Let's see. Need to get him to 30. And then I need to start leveling up and looking for trying to upgrade ones. It all starts with that. Try to deal with that. Now we're going to set that aside. So, yes. To unlock a mastery for any champion. Huh. Can't resist that. I can't resist those easy wins. Every day I compulsively check. Make sure. Make doubly sure on this account that at least on this account, Drekstar is dead. Alright, so that equals 23 hours and 30 minutes. Get another one. Anyway, we're gonna try to climb. Further through this crazy place. Yes, sirree. We're gonna wanna fry that fane. Because if we don't fry the fane, okay, here. We're gonna wanna kill the allures first. Cause these suckers resort to health swap. That's how you wanna kill them. It's the order of operations. You wanna go for the order of operations. Now, the one. There we go. They're going for Hearthstone. And then we're going to want to go straight for them before they do anything weird. Then we're going to want to go for the Allure first. Increase the attack. Get that going. You see, the main thing with her is not to target her last. Because let me put it this way. If you make an attempt on her life and it fails, she'll kill you. We're just gonna have to take it out by the way. We're gonna wanna take out the Elenaro straight away. You're just gonna want to take these guys out straight away because they hurt them. So you don't wanna give them a lot of leeway. You do not want to give these guys leeway. Because if you give them leeway, they will nuke you ultra bad. They will nuke you ultra bad. Maybe not as bad as the, that Septimus? Pretty bad. Septimus, that other Septimus was something else. Alright. Gonna want to target the arrow. Sucker her. You're gonna want to cleanse all those decreased defense health because God forbid I have to ignore that. Yeah, this floor. I think the key to this floor is getting rid of the Arcane Helmets. Just slap them. Don't leave the Ignatius alive. God forbid. Oh wait, I should have targeted them. not see the man eater. This is gonna be rough. Because the thing you don't want them to do, and this is what... Because I didn't know the floor layout. You don't want the Mander to set up shop. I think I just lost this floor. So you're letting the Mander to set up shop. Heck W. Could be wrong, but it's not looking pretty. It is not looking good. It is not looking fun. Oh, there's a Lordly Legionary. Tomorrow I actually get him for the first time. For the very first time I actually have a Lordly Legionary. Finally figure out what the hell that guy does. First time. And then after that, eventually, after 30 more freaking days, I might, though I could be wrong on this, I might be able to get a Sill of the Drakes. I might. No guarantee, but I might. I don't know why that didn't make me lose that floor, because I was expecting to lose it. I was expecting to lose that floor off that mistake. Because the thing about letting a Mander set up shop, it's one of the worst possible things you can do in this game. Is let a Mander set up shop. Okay, so boom. Okay, this is gonna be difficult. Then we want to kill the Drekstar. I want him so bad. It's so hard to get one. You literally have to play the game for a minimum of 100 days to get him. And make sure you have enough bombs. The entire freaking time. It's actually very difficult. It takes very consistent effort. There you go. Saito. Alright, so in the next episode, we're going to continue to climb Doom Tower. I will see you all.